Oh, what a mess. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Okay, okay. All right, everything. Okay, all right. Well, things got a little bit disorganized here in a big hurry. Okay. Let's see if we can't try to get things there. All right. Okay. Now things in the real world are a little bit organized. All right. Well, we're all right. Let's set out for the reach. Several things we don't have. Okay. Well, what we're going to do here is locate all the... There's 47, according to the manual, the book, not the manual, but the book, the... What's it called? It's called... it's just called Skyrim Legendary Edition. It's the book that you can get on the one that tells you everything about the game. And this thing up here is going to be called the Reachwind area, I think. It's actually a... Oh, okay. Well, I really... disorganized at the beginning of this. I thought I was organized and everything just went to hell in a handbasket. And this is the this orc. Place over here, that's the Georgia group of Yorks. They're the Dushnik y'all. They're all from Georgia apparently. The cave over there we can identify. Brer Fox. pure water run. Whoa. What is this? Oh, that's slaughter fish there. What is this? This is... I can get them to follow me somewhere. I can kill them. Okay. So it does work. And I'm going to get out. And that looks this way. No, that wasn't that way. It was the wrong way. Well, that's pure water run. I don't know that I've ever really explored it that well before. All right, so go south. I remember there being a thank you. When I was down close to Dushnagal, there was a cave that I could see. An undiscovered cave. There it is, now it's showing up. So let's go get it. Six PM. Dark soon. Reach Water Cliff. No, what? What? Rats. Reach Cliff Cave. Thank you. Very cool.
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
Soldier sinkhole. The mine isn't safe? Why?
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
Huh. Well, why don't we go down there and... Who are you?
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear.
Why don't we go down and see what see what's up, see what's there?
Why there?
Stone. Cavity of Destruction. To go check with Feralda. Maybe I can buy a better destruction spell now. This one I'm using, Chain Lightning, which is adept, but I might be able to buy a better one now. Since I'm up to 70, might allow me to go up expert level. Not that 70 is expert level, but at some point they'll let you start buying a higher level, the next level up from the level at which you reside. 70 may be the break point for allowing you to purchase the next level up above your own level. So we'll see.
Thank you.
Whoops. Yeah, there we go.
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is cleared.
I cleared the mine of Draugr.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
I think regiment's the wrong word. I think whoever wrote that used the wrong word. Okay, that's it.